Hi, today I'm going to show you how to make tomato and egg, and these are the ingredients that you will need. Tomatoes, four. When you have a big one, you can be three. And also four eggs, a few slices of ginger, two garlics, two cloves of garlic, pepper, salt, sugar, and oil. Quarter teaspoons of salt into the egg. To add in the garlic and ginger. Okay, the smell comes out, so I add in the tomato. Add a little bit of pepper. Less than 4 teaspoons is a bit of a pinch, but it's optional. If you don't like it, you don't have to add it. I'm going to cover it up for maybe 2 minutes, and I'll check it out. Okay, it's been 2 minutes, and let me check it. Teaspoons of sugar. I use brown sugar, but you can use the white sugar. But I find brown sugar tastes better. So and 1/4 teaspoons of salt. We're going to add in the egg. Onion to garnish, and it's done. Looks delicious. This is the final product, tomato and egg. And thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.